Hey, what's wrong?
I wanted to be Chewbacca.
Why would you be Chewbacca?
He's my favorite.
Dude, I'm hairier and I can do this.
That's not good enough.
Dude, that's way good enough.
I'm in charge.
You're not in charge, you're bald.
Ah! Hey, what are you guys doing? Supposed to be following a star.
Yeah, I know, but I wanted to be Chewie.
Are you kidding me? This again? I already told you. He's hairy, you're bald, in a story.
Well, don't make me.
But
don't make me.
Don't make me.
Don't make me.
Well.
All right, is this settled? You guys got your gifts?
Yeah.
All right, follow me. On to the star.
What are you guys doing?
These aren't the pastures you're looking for.
We're following that star looking for hope.
Yeah, and we brought gifts.
I think you guys are in the wrong story. Well, still wrong story. But there is a similar story about our one true hope when God sent his son to die on the earth to do something for us that we couldn't do for ourselves. He lived a sinless life. And he died for us and took our place, and then he rose again. That's what Christmas is about.
Wow, that's awesome. Would you journey with us now as we celebrate the one true hope, Jesus Christ, this Christmas?